just survival. It's Christmas night, actually. Got back from family's from today. We went to Superior's. It was a little treacherous driving. It was very foggy and rainy, which is better than if it was snowing, because then it probably wouldn't have made it, because it would have been a lot of snow and ice on the road, so we probably wouldn't have gone. So, in that aspect, it was really good. Had a great day, played some cards, hung out with family and stuff. Hope everybody else had a great Christmas day today. I am going to be working on a, I want to get a red dot sight. I don't know if I have one of them in any of my, I thought I had one. Oh, we're gonna need that for doing some kind of upgrades, I think. I might have a suppressor. So, and we're gonna put it onto this gun, but I'm not sure how. And I'm not sure what's this part. Oh, laser sight. Now, can we, like, is that an attachment for a gun, or is that something that we put, we can hold in our hand? Not real sure. I'm not real sure up on the whole upgrading the guns thing. Whoops. Well, there's a suppressor. The silencer. Yeah, suppressor. Let's see. I'm not sure if I have the. Let's see that. We got a few of those. That. Let's drink something real quick while we're mauling around inside of here. We're working on the refrigerator. Oh, I can hear a zombie. I was hoping by putting that tent outside, I was going to be getting rid of that possibility. Is there like a gun workbench or something? Repair, reload bench. I don't know, is there a reload bench where we can upgrade stuff? Or is it upgraded here? Weapons, upgrade. So I think maybe that's what this, upgrade workbench to unlock. Okay. But that's to build the guns. I don't know if that's to upgrade the guns. Not sure how we do that. It might be that reload bench. David, what were you talking about for, how do you upgrade a gun? Is there, can we just modify, oh, okay. Oh, suppressor. Oh, I didn't know that. Sight, stock. Laser. Sweet. Okay. That was easier than I was thinking it was going to be. Let's put that there once and see what we can see with it now. Oops, not the one I wanted. That one. Oh, that's simple now. Okay. Huh. That's gonna be in here with me. Oh, that's cool. Now we just need a mist. Thank you for letting me know about this. Sounds like it's down inside of the gas station again. Okay, I need more. Let's see, how many more gears do I need to finish the generator? Three three more. Let's put this down before we end up shooting something on accident. And we're going to, let's see, I've got some copper ingots. And how about brass? Can we make a brass ingot? Yeah, okay, good. It's two of those. And four. Okay, well, I've got that going. Let's go put down that. Get this out of our inventory. I want to get a, whoops, not what I wanted to. I just purposely dropped it so I could pick it up. F. And once I find that flamethrower, I'm definitely going to have the enough stuff to build on it with. Let's see. Let's get these bullets out of here. Can leave those guns in there, though. Cause yeah, most of these are going to be empty. I did organize somewhat. Let's see, rifle, shotgun. Do I have any more rifle? Revolver. I'm not sure what the 7.26 51mm is for. The refrigerator. Oh, it's okay, so I still need. I have electrical part components. I really should probably get this upgraded first. Okay, I do need more scrap, which unfortunately I just used up to make ingots. That's the problem. You need to use one thing to get another thing. So hopefully that will be enough. I want to keep that on me too. I'm gonna have to empty some of the stuff out of my inventory. Still got that meat I could eventually cook up. Sulfur. Those advanced parts. Got quite a few of those. Oh, here's a gear. Oh, the electrical components that I need. So I can probably finish some of this. Okay, let's. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough components though, am I? I'm not. Dang it! Oh, okay. It's like it's just almost there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a run once it gets daylight. Good that it doesn't take very much to keep that going. We're gonna try to keep our matches in the nightstand there. And put that arrow. Okay. Let's sleep. Oh, wait a minute. Let's turn this off. We don't need to have that running all night long while we're sleeping. Yeah, I'm gonna be really hungry come morning. Yep, health's starting to drop. Oh man, I slept a long time. See how much is that? One more should do it. lot of eating and drinking. I really wish there was an option to, like, set the food and thirst consumption down to, like, bare minimum so that it you could go, like, 3 days without eating or drinking and not have it affect you. Because then you wouldn't be so much focused on doing eating and drinking constantly. This and two and four. So I'm only going to be able to make one more right now. And so I'm still going to need two more of them. Let's empty our inventory though. We don't need to be carrying all this stuff with us. We're gonna bring this with though. We're not gonna. Oh, I don't know. Should I bring the bow? No, I've got the laser sight. And we got the shotgun, so that should be good. Figures my jacked inside. Yeah, this time I'm gonna just go slow. Slip onto its side. Randomly again. Okay. Want to save inside the cave, we want to save outside the cave. Now we got the inventory is pretty good. Oh, wait, do we have the pick? We do, we got the pick. We're gonna put that there. If we get hurt, then we'll just switch over to it. There's supposed to be 6 zombies in here. right in here. Taking the tomato. People keep saying that they get sick from it. Maybe I can make table salt with that. Or is that for gunpowder? I need something I can make salt with. Zinc. I don't want zinc. My goodness, I need iron. Okay, that. Sure what the paint's for. Gotta be a way to get in there. There's stuff in there. Oh, pencils. Weird. get in here, let me know. Cause I could use that vest. There's an ammo case. Can you climb up over or something? Huh. Is it just not finished? Zombie down that way. Pretty much a waste. No iron. Got a bunch of useless minerals that I don't need. And wasted a bunch of ammo. Like, do I want to waste pickaxe on this? Yeah, saltpeter. I don't care. And what is this? Copper. Yeah. There's a better mine, because that definitely wasn't the good one. What's that? there's like a trading post somewhere. I'm not really sure where it's at, though. Okay, let's check around here, see if there's anything. Yeah, that's pretty much nothing, nothing. Boxes. Good gear. Those kind of water bottles. Yeah, I guess we'll take the coffee. Okay, let's head upstairs. Zombie-free houses. Oh, there's a deer, too. That might be something to get. Laser supposed to point. Waste all my bullets. Can I carry it? I thought I was supposed to be able to carry him. Oh, that sucks. Oh, there we go. Grabbed here. I was gonna say, this way as far as I can. Down there. I don't know if I really want to go all the way down there with those zombies in there without having some form of escape. Around behind me too. Where are ya? Let's go run this stuff into the truck. Good salt. Oh, what those nails. Plates. Got plenty of guns. I don't need to take another one. Empty bottles. knows if there's a zombie stuck away in one of these rooms. Chicken coop. Can we use the pickaxe on? Damage. I need help. How do you find the iron deposits? Because I need the high quality iron to make the sledgehammer. And if we're not gonna find those things, how are we supposed to make it, you know? Okay, so we are right. Okay, there's the church. So we went down this road. This is this section here. So it's kind of the community. Oh, and then there's the school. Personal space. What does that mean? Mine's pointless. So we are by the community. Yeah, let's not run around with their axe. I want something. just in case. We're getting pretty close to running out of time here. This because it will unlock it later. all this explored before it gets too late. Finding any pencils now, I'm finding a ton of them. Can I open these drawers? Nope. Yeah, a lot of propane tanks I could be taking, but right now I'm trying to see what else I can find. Everything. Oh, wait a minute, not this one. Oh, we need a generator going. I don't think I have a gas can with, oh, I do. In the truck. Oh, wait a minute. Put this stuff in here. Lots of stuff. I need the gas can. Usually there's a key card laying around somewhere. The key card. So I'm missing a key card somewhere. Missing a key card somewhere. It's not in there, so. Okay, well, if you know where the key card's at this location, let me know it on the comments. card inside of that locked case, maybe. Running out of time here, but let's open it. Let's use a lockpick. I don't know exactly how we're gonna do that. Way. Actually, then I could just come right back to the... I'm gonna have to drive through all this, though. So maybe it is best just to go back the way I came. Oh, wait a minute. Is that... Yep, there's stuff over here. Pick it up. Oh. What's that point of that? hearing anything in there. What do I say about pencils? A million of them. Scared the crap out of myself. Want to get all of these. They're going to be beneficial right now to work with up in my... Climb. Oh my goodness. I have to sleep in my camper. I can process the meat. Yeah. It's like I don't want that to go to waste. So I gotta get all this stuff out of my inventory so I can get down there and get that in. Process the meat. And if it gets long, it gets long. I'll just sleep right here in the camper. Yeah, it's dropping in quality as we chop up on it. I have an axe? Yeah, I've got an axe. There we go. Yeah, nothing. Okay, just sleep here. Instead of going all the way back into the house. Okay, let's see, what can we grab while we're in here? A bunch of useless metals that I don't really care. Oh, we do have salt here somewhere. Got some meat now. Saltpeter. Maybe I can make. Ah, good. Only two though. Dang it. Yes, I've got a ton now. This is great. I want to get... Here, maybe what we'll do... Let's bring these in with me. Yeah, it's got a ton. Okay, that's where we're gonna leave off. I just wanted to make sure I got the generator up and running. Well, it's not running yet, but it's up. So, okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope you had a Merry Christmas. And I will talk to you in the comments. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed your Christmas. Have a great rest of your night.